The Colorado Rockies. No, not those Colorado Rockies. These ones were the result of the Kansas City Scouts and their relocation. They had begun playing in the same year as the Scouts' move, which was in 1976, but only lasted in Colorado until 1982, where they moved to New Jersey and became the Devils. As you can probably tell, the lack of success of the Scouts carried into the Rockies' tenure in Colorado. The team had no winning seasons, but still managed to make the playoffs in 1978 with a record of 19 wins, 40 losses, and 21 ties for 59 points. Even when they were good, they were bad. Where the team did stand out was in 1979, when they hired the famous Don Cherry to be their head coach. Cherry's attitude didn't fit too well with management's ideas of how the team should be run. And so the team finished with 51 points that season, which tied them for worst in the league, ensuring his firing from the team in 1980. While the Rockies didn't last too long in Colorado, they did pave the way for some very impressive Avalanche and Devils teams in the future, so that has to be worth at least something. That about wraps up this minute history for the Colorado Rockies. Thanks for checking it out, and I'll see you in the next one.